stream is will go on. We can see that the stream is going on. So that means the water is evaporating. That means after the water evaporates, it forms as clouds and come again as rain. We can see that the water level is decreasing and the soil can be able to see. We can see the salt. Water is evaporated and it formed as clouds and we get rain, that is called condensation. This process is called evaporation. Evaporation means the water is evaporated and formed as gas. Now we can see the salt in it. The water is evaporated. Thank you.